Well, joining us now, the man who coined the expression retail ice age, Bert Flickinger, is with us. I want to know, give me three bricks and mortar retailers that you like, that you think are resisting the Amazon challenge.
Home Depot, TJX, Costco.
Hold on. Got to repeat it. You can't get too fast here. Home Depot.
Costco,
TJX. TJX is the company.
TJX is TJ Maxx and Marshall's. TJX is like the Boston Patriots with Robert Kraft, Bill Belichick, and Tom Brady. As Belichick says, block out all the noise, do your job, do it well, every day, every week, every year. And that's what Ben Camerata, the brilliant founder of TJX, did, Carol Meyerowitz, the brilliant merchant and leader, and now Ernie Herrman doing the same thing. So just like the Boston, New England Patriots have the three best in business, TJX does too. Home Depot, Bob Nardelli left Home Depot dying on the doorstep with GE greed coming in, taking care of himself, not the team members, not the customers. The three
legends. That's a slam. Bob Nardelli.
I got about $250 million for the effort, but they were last with contractors, last with women. Frank Blake, with his brilliant leader and wife, Liz Blake, who said, "You're not that great. You're not that important. Talk to the team members. Talk to the leaders in the stores. Talk to the customers." Okay. And then Arthur Blank, Ken Langone, Bernie Marcus, legendary founders, brought Blake in, completely transformed it. Now he's saving America's chairman of Delta Airlines. Finally, Costco, great co-founders, Jeff Brotman and Jim Sinegal, raised the standard of living for everybody worldwide, which is what Walmart's in the process of doing, too.
Okay, Home Depot, TJX, and Costco, you like them? They are the survivors in the bricks and mortar division. Okay, now talk to me about Walmart. You know, that they're doing something. They really are going, they're not going after Amazon, but they're doing well in the Amazonian competition.
Doing well against Amazon. Stuart, we saw it in Ireland. We saw it in the UK. They lost the earlier wars against Lidl and Amazon and Ocado, and now Walmart's coming back with a vengeance. They've gotten rid of the nepotism in the company. Sam Walton's son, Rob Walton, great at blowing away pigeons and or pheasants in Pierre, South Dakota, didn't do a really good job leading the company for 15 years.
That's two people you've slammed on the air. There's Bob Nardelli and the Walton guy.
But he's a lawyer. He's not a retail leader. He doesn't understand the detail and
rhythm of
retail.
Surely the story on Walmart is the day of delivery.
Online. Dynamic.
Order online and they get it to you the same day.
Dynamic new CEO, Doug McMillon, handpicked by Mr. Sam out of Jonesboro, Arkansas, one of the poorest places in America. He knows the middle class is getting crushed. He knows working people are getting crushed. He's saving them with the lowest prices online, worst nightmare worldwide for Amazon, and he's saving them with the lowest prices on land, worst nightmare for everyone in bricks and mortar based retail.
Now, I don't know whether you buy stocks or not. I don't know whether you're allowed to or not, but would you buy, if you could, Walmart at 79?
Yes, I would, and it's a fast footnote. I was rated number one for accuracy in the financial crisis, 07 through 09, and produced compounded returns of plus 55%.
That's a commercial. Okay.
Okay.
But you'd buy it at 79.
I would only be buying gold, and I would be buying Walmart and very little else at this time other than Amazon.
Where's Walmart going in terms of its stock price?
Walmart should be back above 100 within the next 3 to 4 years. And as Liz and Ashley presently pointed out beforehand, pays a great dividend too. So saving people money, making people money, power to prosper.
So let me sum up. You've bashed Bob Nardelli. You've beaten up a Walton scion at Walmart. You've given yourself a whopping great big commercial. And now you're telling us that Walmart goes to 100 bucks a share. Is that it?
Yes, sir.
What a day. I'll tell you what. Have a nice weekend. Okay. All right. But thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Stuart.
All right. Check